The Mansfield Institute for Urban Innovation is a new institute at the University of Chicago. It's dedicated to studying the processes that create and sustain cities. When you go to developing cities, the city's still forming, and you'll find many places where people have settled and don't have streets coming in to deliver electricity or sanitation. And it's critical to create all these services that allow people to live good lives.
The Million Neighborhoods map uses this premise of connectivity and seeing how well connected are different neighborhoods across a city. Say, for example, I'm the mayor of Monrovia, and we look at this map together with our communities, and what we will see on this map is two places that light up bright red are West Point and Escado. And so already there we know that these are neighborhoods that are underserviced and in need of infrastructure access. And then this can help elicit a dialogue between the city and the communities, being able to collectively engage around what this evidence means and how we could move it to actionable intelligence within our city.
Researchers at the University of Chicago have one of the longest traditions of looking at cities in terms of neighborhoods. When you look at any city, you will find that it often, to work at a larger scale, misses sort of the human touch, the human need. And the idea of the Million Neighborhoods map is to start mapping cities in this way, to have a whole vision of the world. So in putting it all together, we can see change and learn from examples of success in places, and at the same time adapt those solutions to new contexts, like eliminating extreme poverty, creating good urban services everywhere, improving people's health, everywhere on earth, for everyone.